how we can take a screenshot at a Logitech K80 keyboard. That is actually simple. So what do we need to do? That is, we need to press function start and tab button at a time. So I am pressing function start and tab button at a time. Okay, so screenshot has been taken.